sounds better. Every time we have a new school year, the first thing that comes to my mind is pep rally time. We enjoy our pep rally, so welcome to our first pep rally of the school year. Seems like it was yesterday when we finished all the pep rally. Now we're beginning a new era, the new school year, new season, new players, new team that we're going to be facing. So guys, I know that tonight you're going to take care of business in Crystal City, right? Are you ready for that? Come on guys, are you ready for that? So we want to invite all of you to go to the game tonight. Is the band ready for tonight to do the magnificent performance?
Love you. things that we do without an awesome administration, an awesome band, because they keep us going on Friday nights. Our cheerleaders, where are the cheerleaders? There they are. They do an excellent job year in and year out. Our dance team, they help us out tremendously as well, keeping us motivated through the season. It's a great job, ladies. And I also want to thank the parents. Day in and day out, you guys obviously support your children in the sport that they enjoy doing. And I'd like to take, on behalf of the coaching staff and all the players, we want to thank all the parents for all your support and commitment and providing Maverick Nation what it is, a very special group of people. We like all consider each other family, so it's a great job. Thank you very much. Our players of the week this week are Albert Duran, number 42, Julio Reese, number 8. Please come down to say a few words.
Good morning, Maverick. We had a great week of practice. I know my team's gonna go out this Friday, today. We're gonna go get our first win of the season. And I wanna thank my coaches who are always pushing us hard every practice. And to all the seniors, this is our year. Let's go out and make history and go to the playoffs. Thank you, go Maverick.
Thank you.
represent.